Hey. Hey, what's up? I'm 50 Cent and you're watching New Gadgets.
Hey, Hans of NewGadgets.de, and I'm here at the CES 2013 in Las Vegas. And Acer is showing us the Iconia B1 tablet. It will be a pretty cheap tablet with 119 euros. So it's 7 inch with a resolution of 1024 by 600. It has a 1.2 GHz processor, of course, Wi-Fi, etc. We have a front camera over here. There's no back camera. Let's have a quick look around it. So at the bottom you can see there's the micro USB port and also a micro SD card slot. Nothing here on the left side. On top, the headphone jack, and over here the power button and the volume buttons. So it's running Android 4.1 Jelly Bean. As you can see, 4.1.2. So the Acer Iconia B1 tablet, 119 euros, so that will be a cheap 7-inch tablet, and of course also a competitor to the iPad mini and the Google Nexus 7. So this is the Iconia B1 from Acer here at the CES 2013 in Las Vegas.